where now?
Lance.
Skeletons.
What? Hey, you keep dying. You happen to run into my brother anywhere out there by any chance? I haven't seen him in ages. What's with the long assignment?
Something about a war. Father sent Thanatos to take stock, but you're right. It's been a while now that you mention it. I guess a lot's occurred down here since then.
I'll say. The lounge reopened. Let's see. What else? Anyway, you see my brother out there? You tell him we've got everything here under control.
Everything under control? Sure.
Blood and darkness. But this place is falling apart.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretch are dead, yet honor me as Lord.
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade.
Oh, the prince himself. You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I just wanted to say, don't bother picking up my room today. I'm headed out for a while.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work. Greetings, Broker. I heard lately from the goddess Athena, Nix. She seems to admire you. I thought Olympians didn't like our kind.
They typically do not. But you are family, child. And I believed Athena wise enough to understand why someone such as I would seek her in particular. She has in turn made others in her family aware.
You make a good team. Hey, room. I'm back. Nix updated my mirror. Excellent. I think I need my bow.
Think you can take me, boyo?
Time to go. Sound. That was revelry? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
The god of wine to liven things up around here. Juicy. You want to die again?
Thank you.
time to collect. Arrow.
Hey, how'd you get your hands on a nice bow like that? You take good care of Coronaut for me, so I can try it too once you're up here.
Time to hunt. Brimstones. there too. Hey, lads.
I'm turning up sooner or later, hear me, nephew? So make room for one more blessing and let's go!
Ooh, good. Long way from home. More trouble. Solved. One more chamber.
Hey there, Dusa. How's your endless toil treating you?
Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
That's no problem. I can definitely do that. I'll just add it to the list.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty beat.
Get on it, Hypnos.
Disgraceful.
You've returned.
Happen to know whom I should thank for the weapons just outside my chambers, Achilles?
I'm sure I wouldn't, lad. Though if I happen to run into them, I'll let them know.
Thank you.
I see you've decided to come home. Changed your mind yet? Or looking for more pain and suffering?
More pain and suffering for sure. After all, you taught me to appreciate the finer things.
You keep telling yourself that, boy. But mark you my words, sooner or later, this life that you have chosen for yourself shall teach you I was right.
Good talk. Good talk. Here you go. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. What's that there? Something from the Fates? The Olympians can't really see me, can they, Nix? I mean, not very well. I get that they can sense details here and there, but they don't know the full extent of what's going on. Are we really so far beyond their influence?
You are enshrouded from them, child. For your own benefit and theirs. They know as much as necessary to assist. And I trust they shall, for as long as you require. They are bound to one another as family. And they know that you require aid. Do not be too prideful to accept.
I won't. I can do better. Nix's power. How's it going?
Any luck last time?
Stygius, Blade of the Underworld, I need your strength. Tartarus, I won't be stuck here all my life.